So how can we start this process of introducing healthy habits to begin our day in the first place?
It's really knowing what result you want. So there are times in my life where, like in college, for example, where I felt I should be more organized, but I didn't really define it. And so I even designed my own planner. And I'd stick with it for like a few weeks and then quit because it wasn't really helping me. It just felt like busy work to like fill out what I was doing in the planner. And I was doing just fine, you know, getting my assignments in last minute. And I didn't really define what it was I wanted. And there's all sorts of things I could have wanted, like looking back, for example, you know, if I found myself not hanging out with friends because I was going to do homework, but then procrastinating doing the homework. So I was really like doing nothing in an afternoon. Like that is a problem I could have solved. And you could have solved that in any number of ways. You could have solved it by being more organized and getting down to homework earlier. You could also solve the same problem by just knowing that you're not going to get to your homework before, you know, 8 p.m. that night and go hang out with friends. Like it's when you know what change you actually want to make that you start to see those options. And then when you try things out, those habits make sense, right? They either do solve your problem or they don't, right? If you feel like you should go to the gym to be healthy in general, you're going to go to the gym. You're not going to know what results you're looking for. It's not going to feel like anything's getting done, and you're going to quit that, right? But if you know specifically that what you want is to have more alertness during your like 2 p.m. slump, right? That's a specific problem. You can test things out. And for me, like exercise is not what does that. Well, not regular exercises. There's a breathing exercise I could do for like 10 to 15 minutes in the morning that strangely enough gives me a lot more alertness throughout my day. So I don't feel like I need to take a nap in the middle of the day. And so it's that thing, like know what you want, specifically what results you're looking for, and experiment till you find those. And once you find those, it's not the big battle everyone thinks it is, because there are days I don't do my breathing exercises and I feel the difference. So like even when you find the right habit that's making a result in your life, it's actually easy to keep, because when you don't do it, it's reinforcing. You're like, wow, this feels awful. Tomorrow I should remember to do those exercises, or I feel tired right now. It's later than I usually do it, but I'm gonna take a break and do those so I can be a little bit more alert.